The Wolf Moon occurs every January, named such by Native Americans as well as by medieval Europeans. The Wolf Moon occurred this year, January 10th, and is the first full moon of 2020. It is a penumbral lunar eclipse in the Eastern Hemisphere night skies of Europe, Asia, and Africa. It is named for wolves' customary bay at the moon during this time, for lack of normal food supply. Okay.